Today's the day of my housewarming party. I'm like super, super excited. I can't wait to see all my friends in it. Especially Arctic Fox. And let's just get this day started. Alright, where are my first guests at? Looks like someone's at the door. Come in!
Bubbly!
And Ducky! Yeah. So, let me start the music and let's get this party started. So where's everyone else?
I don't think so, Abby.
Do you know where Arthur is?
I don't know.
Do you think you can find him outside?
Thanks.
Oh. I wish I could play more for you. I will come. Yes, glad I'm not. Can you please stop knocking at the door, whoever it is? You're not getting in.
She on the jock, huh? Stop when we in the spot.
Don't
even wait, she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top G's tattoo, I'm a rock, rock. I'm black, got white, I'm low. Gang of money, open the door.
Yo, I'm running through these hoes like Trado. I got that devilish blue rock and roll, no halo. We party up. Yeah, that's the cool that I'm repping on the rise to the top. No wedding or Zeppelin.
All your rockets in the high.
Every day I'm shuffling.
First girl to make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad. Now stop, hating is bad. One more shot for us, another round. Please fill up a cup, don't mess around. We just wanna see you shake it up. Now you know me, you're naked now.
Excuse me.
Every day I'm shuffling.
I didn't even invite you to a party. I invited Arctic. On the invitation, it says Arctic and no friends at all. It did not say Fox, Arctic and Fox and friends at all. I've always been talking to you about how it goes. Fox, did I talk to you outside? You know what? Actually, Arctic.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Sure. Thank you. Everyone, could you please take the party outside? Now? Bubbly and Tiger, please take the party outside. And tell Taylor to please come up. Please come. Please come up. You have someone to take home in a minute. I don't understand why you don't like me. I mean, we're all boys. We're all the same. Kids love to play with us. I want to get out the store. Why, Arctic? All people here. Why is it you don't like?
Well, first of all, I already have a girlfriend. You're rude. You're disrespectful.
Arctic, none of those things. It's just, you're not kind enough or even patient enough to give me a chance. The more I want to be your friend, the more I regret opening my mouth. And Arctic, that day you walked in, you know what? Worst day of my life. Didn't want to be a new toy and be known as, you know, a hag or some real gross, and you saved my butt. Foxy still doesn't know. And you know what? Arctic, I want to thank you for not telling Foxy you walked in on me. Didn't he tell you enjoyed it?
Yeah, I did.
I was naked, but very embarrassing. At least you were the one who saw.
And now you're not kissing my boyfriend.
Foxy, it's not what you think it is. Oh, yes, it is, Arctic. That was so nice, Barbie.
I know it was.
Arctic. You know what, Foxy? I've been wanting to tell you this for days. We're over. You say bye.
Fine. I don't even care about you.
You know what? Bye, Foxy.
Bye. And I can come back any day I want to and get my revenge.
This is my new girlfriend, Barbie. And this is my new boyfriend, I think. Now guess what, Foxy? Step.
Bye. Bye. I'll be back. And remember, my paw is bigger than your head.
I love you, Arctic. I love you, Arctic. I hope you all look good to see you.
Mm-hmm.